Once a 3D view has been created, save the camera view for later use by clicking the Save Active Camera icon in the toolbar at the top of the screen. Close the 3D view and return to the floor plan view. Notice the camera icon is still present. The letter in the center of the camera indicates the rendering technique used in the 3D view. Because this camera is saved, I can regenerate this view at any time. To restore this 3D view, double-click on this camera icon. From a 3D view, the Edit Active Camera icon opens the full camera specification dialog where under the Camera tab, specific adjustments can be made to any camera view. Here we can name the camera and select the desired rendering technique. There are options for including or excluding details from the view, like shadows, reflections, and light specification. This dialog also includes options for specific positioning of cameras. The Plan Display tab is where adjustments can be made to the saved camera symbol that appears on the floor plan. The Backdrop tab is where a backdrop can be selected or removed. In the Label tab, you can place a check mark in the box to hide the camera name label from view in the floor plan. When a camera view is saved, it is the camera settings that are saved, not the image itself, so updates to the plan will be reflected in the saved camera view. If the saved camera is moved in the floor plan view, the image it generates will reflect this change. Notice that when we restore our saved camera view, the perspective of the rendering has changed. If a camera is moved in 3D view, save the changes by pressing the Saved Active Camera icon. If a camera is moved in 3D view and the Save Active Camera icon was not pressed, closing the view will open a question dialog that will ask, "Would you like to save this camera?" To keep the previously saved settings, press No. To save the new camera position and settings, press Yes. It is also possible to make a copy of an existing camera. From the floor plan view, select the desired camera, click Copy in the Edit toolbar, then click Paste Hold Position, also located in the Edit toolbar. The camera copy will be placed directly over the existing camera. The benefit here is that changes can be made to the view without altering the original saved camera. Be sure to save your plan file before you close it if you want to keep the cameras that you have saved. Saving cameras is a quick way to create a collection of views that are easy to return to throughout the design process and can be sent to layout upon completion of the design. For more information on saving and restoring camera views in Home Designer, please see the built-in help menu and our support articles available on the Home Designer software website. And thanks for watching.